Hello, my dear students. Welcome back to this ST class. We start with the same chapter, personal safety and first aid. On last turn, we have learned about good and bad touch. And now today's topic is emergency numbers. Emergency numbers are those numbers which we dial in case of some emergency. Agar hum koi problem mein hote hain, we quickly dial some emergency numbers. Now, what are emergency numbers? Emergency numbers are 3-4-digit numbers that can be easily remembered and quickly dialed in case of emergency. Now, in this video, we learn some emergency numbers. For the police help, we should dial 100-100. For the fire brigade, we must dial 101. In a fire emergency, we should dial fire brigade number 101. If we have any health issues and we want the ambulance, we should dial 108. For the ambulance, we should dial 108. For women helpline number, we should dial 181. This is a woman helpline number. In any emergency, we should dial 181 for woman help. Child helpline number. If you find any child in a problem, you should dial 1098. This is a child helpline number. Blood bank. Blood bank number is 1901910. In case of blood, we should dial 1910. Anti-corruption number. Anti-corruption number is 1064. If you need any anti-corruption help, we should dial 1064. This is all for today. I have given the emergency numbers earlier in your assignments. So please learn all the emergency numbers. And today I am giving you a live worksheet on good and bad touch. Thank you. Goodbye.